Welcome students, welcome to Immaculate Heart of Mary Matriculation School video class, 1st standard, Maths. Good morning my dear students. Today we are going to see a new topic in Maths, ordinal numbers. Now let's see the meaning for that. Meanings for the ordinal number. The word that express the relative position of an item in an ordered sequence. It is called ordinal numbers. Now let's see how to write the ordinal numbers. These are the cardinal numbers. From 1 to 10 are called cardinal numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this you have to write in names. Spellings. O-N-E. 1, T-W-O. 2, T-H-R-E-E. 3, F O U R 4 F I V E 5 S I X 6 S E V E N 7 E I G H T 8 N I N E 9 T E N 10. Now let's move on to the ordinal numbers. 1 S T is called first. 2 N D is called second. 3 RD, 3rd, 4 TH, 4th, 5 TH, 5th, 6 TH, 6th, 7 TH, 7th, 8 TH, 8th, 9 TH, 9th, 10 TH, 10th. How to write in spellings? Listen, F I R S T, first, S E C O N D. Second, T H I R D. Third, F O U R T H. Fourth, F I F T H. Fifth, S I X T H. Sixth, S E V E N T H. Seventh, E I G H T H. Eighth, N I N E T H. 9th, T E N T H. 10th. I hope you understand very well, children. Take down all this in your Maths classwork note and write neatly in the note. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Bye.